Here we go. I am going to take this whole thing from page 6 because I don't want to make nothing up, honey. And the sources have spoken to page 6. So I'm going to tell you exactly what they told page 6. So Wendy Williams's husband, Kevin Hunter, allegedly has a baby mama that is not Wendy Williams. Allegedly, this young lady has given birth. Well, not allegedly she gave birth. Allegedly, she gave birth to Kevin's child. But she definitely gave birth on Monday, which is today, in a Philadelphia hospital, honey. Okay, there's been a lot of speculation that Kevin is the father of this girl's child. And here is what the sources are telling page 6. The first source said Sharina gave birth to the baby at Hahnemann University Hospital in Philly. Apparently, they chose this location because they were worried that if she gave birth in New York, it would be leaked to the press. The second person said, this is a crazy situation. Wendy is in a halfway house fighting for her sobriety while her husband is at the side of his mistress who is giving birth to a baby. Sharina went into labor on Sunday and is believed to have given birth late on Sunday or in the early hours of Monday. Everyone who loves Wendy is heartbroken and furious. Her fans are furious that she lied to them about her health and what she's been going through. Let me tell you guys something. Just recently, I just told you guys that Wendy was seen without her husband walking out of her halfway house in New York, Queens, whatever you call it. I'm not familiar. But let me just tell you guys this. Wendy Williams took off that ring because this man is at this girl's side while she's having their child, okay? This man about to leave Wendy Williams. But here's the problem. Her friends are saying that she is not really going anywhere because he actually manages everything about her. Now, she admitted that she is in a halfway house. She said that she's been traveling with a travel coach. Here's what a source said about her and her ring. They said, there's a lot of love for her, but she's got to stand up for herself. The big problem is that Kevin is her business manager, but he also manages her life. She won't hear a bad word said against him. Wendy is very angry. She doesn't want to talk to anyone right now. Another person says Sharina has given birth to a baby, but it hasn't confirmed if Kevin is the father. It has been reported that Kevin has been seeing Sharina for quite some time. As a matter of fact, as long as a century. That is right, 10 years. It's a mess, but they said that this man lives with this young lady and that this is her man and this is her boo. I mean, I don't know. This looks really bad. Anyways, sorry to not edit the video, but y'all know what I was trying to do. Leave your comments. Make sure you like and subscribe.